I'm going to be doing another reaction video. This was requested by one of my good friends who I met on social media in about 2014. And we've seen each other and got to know each other and really like each other. And she recommended her cousin, her, H, capital H, period, E, period, R, period. And thought I might really enjoy it, and so would you. So let's give her a chance. And in addition, we are honoring women this month and also Black History Month. So, hey, covering a lot of bases, but music really does unite us all. So I'm looking forward to listening to her. Austin City Limits, this is live from, called Hard Place.
So I'm gonna need your help. I'd like you to help me sing this.
This was recorded in October of 2019.
Wanna believe what you say, but I hate you almost days. You've been testing my faith, my patience, yeah. Oh, you know that I be headstrong, but you know that you be dead wrong. Telling me to relax when I'm reacting. I'd rather fight and lose sleep at night. At least you're all mine, yeah. If I have to choose my heart or you, I'm gonna lose, yeah.
She can't choose. Love in a hard place. I think we, most of us know that. She will lose. She should choose her heart. I know. If he causes her any pain, no way.
Heart place.
There's no right way. Are you? We think there's a right way. It isn't. Caught between love and a hard place. Gotta get out. That is beautifully done, and she's so pretty. And I keep looking at her, and she looks just like my friend. And the audience loves it. I can't do that. Our place, that I can say. She is so beautiful and so cute. She looks like she could be about 14. And I am going to be reviewing others of hers. So let's see what happens. I hope you like her. I thought she was very good. I liked her. The next one is going to be a little bit country-ish. This is a second recording by her with Chris Stapleton called Hold On. It's at the Country Music Awards. And this was done really recently, June 2021. Couldn't be more recent than that. So let's see what you think. It's an honor to play these. I learn so much from the music. It's the emotions in all our hearts and the lives that we lead and the loves that we've had and lost. And sometimes we're happy to lose those loves and move on. So let's listen to this one called Hold On. The age old kind of a continuation of the last one. Why should she hold on and be dependent on him if she's not that happy? Tough to leave. And it's tough to be free. This is Chris Stapleton. How do you get somewhere comfortable? You find someone who compliments you. We've all been there. It's a lot of fun, but it's a lot of everything else. It's a challenge. You've got to want that challenge. I love her guitar, it's beautiful. It's a hard call, holding on to something that's not totally rewarding is a heartache, and it takes time to get out too. Not so easy. Don't let anyone tell you differently. The heart knows one thing, the mind another, and somehow or other, you got to realize you're all one, and you got to do what's good for you. Love comes around again, so enjoy. I do have a special treat on her. My good friend has her singing when she was 10 years old, and we're going to listen to that also. Gabby Wilson is her real name. At the age of 10, when she debuted on the Today Show, performing, and I can't read what she's performing, so we'll listen and find out. Let's go. Hope you enjoy a little 10-year-old prodigy.
Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think at the physical things, define what's within and have been the before, but then life's so bored, so full of the superficial, and some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't good to you, baby, some people want diamond rings, some just will never think, but everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
It's hard to have a little 10-year-old tell you that if she doesn't have somebody that's important in her life, the wealth doesn't matter.
She was wonderful. You can tell she'd be a talent. She's adorable, composed, and you can see a budding singer with soul in her heart.
On the plaza there. They were glued to the window watching you perform.
Anyway, but Mom and Dad especially, and I know you guys are mouthing the words, and so much support from you. And what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a singer, a songwriter, and a musician. And I want to also be a dentist because I think taking care of teeth is important.
Good. Yes, because you know what? You got to keep that smile. And honey girl, I think you can be anything you want.
Thank you.
This little teeny kid right in front, playing this huge baby grand piano, talking about life and things and love that she would discuss when she and sing and write about when she was much older. And then it would really have meaning for her. Because it's sad that she's writing about, as an adult, the love she'd love to have, and she's got everything else. But that's life. From the depths of despair to the heights of ecstasy, that's living. So take care, and I hope you enjoyed listening as much as I did. Have a great day. Bye now.